don't waste it. Kasi kapag na-waste mo talaga yan, lagot ka sa akin.
Angie Salvacion, named as one of the celebrity top 2 ng Pinoy Big Brother Community Celebrity Edition. Ano kaya ang message niya sa kanyang future self?
What's up mga kapamilya? My name is Gail Benhouse and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to latest updates at exclusive insider info on our favorite kapamilya stars.
Ang singing sweetheart ng Siargao na si Angie Salvacion ang isa sa celebrity top 2 along with the volleyball player Eliza Valdez ng PBB Community Celebrity Edition. Maraming netizens ang agad na napamahal kay Angie for her sweet and cheerful side na pinakita niya sa loob ng bahay ni Kuya. But her supporters even loved her more because Angie was brave enough to share her vulnerable side.
Angie shared how she feels about the overwhelming love and support from her fans. And she shared the importance of loving yourself as well as her future message to her future self.
Sobrang blessed po ako at sobrang thankful and grateful sa lahat po ng mga sumusuporta sa akin, especially to God kasi siya po yung nag-bless sa akin ng napakaraming tao po na nagmamahal at sumusuporta sa akin ngayon. Grabe po talaga, napifeel ko po talaga yung strong love and support na binibigay nila sa akin every time nanonominate ako, nasisave ako every time sa eviction. And to think lang na hanggang ngayon nandyan pa rin sila at sumusuporta sa akin ng sobrang todo. Grabe. Grabe. Ang bait-bait ni Lord. Bines niya ako ng sobrang napakagandang mga tao sa buhay ko. Grabe. Knowing lang na ang sobrang dami po. Nakakataba ng puso. Sobrang nakaka-heartwarming din po siya. Kasi I never really expect na ganun pala kadami yung sumusuporta din sa akin. Ganun pala yung kadami yung may nagmamahal pala sa akin. Kasi sino ba naman ako nung time na yun? Kasi feeling ko, wala to. Pero I was just there being myself. And like, I am so happy na people love me for who I am and what I am. Not because I pretend to be somebody else who is not me. Parang na-reassured po ako na yeah, my dad loves us talaga. Think lang na my dad like gave this promise ring to my mom, like tell her to give it to me in the right time. It's right here. And doon ko like po na-feel na, wow, daddy gave it to my mom to give it to me. So daddy really does love us. Kasi nung time na yun, naniwala pa ako sa mga sinasabi ng mga tao na oh, maybe he has a family already na iniwan kami kasi di kami mahal. But then to think lang po na my dad really loves us and I remember all those times na he's with us and all those all those lectures then na we had all the talks, all the moments that we had na it's just so sweet and pure and full of love talaga. And grabe talaga si daddy, he loves us so much and I am reassured po. And although na yeah, I'm still healing. It will take me talaga a long time, but I'm going there na. Daddy, if wherever you are, if you're still there, I wanted to say thank you so much for being my dad. I'm so happy and forever ko tong ipagmamalaki na tatay kita kasi mahal mo kami ng sobra at mahal na mahal ka namin nila mami ng sobra at saka ni the boy. We all love you so much. And thank you for being one of my inspiration. Always know that you're my hero. If nakikita mo to, I just wanted to tell you na wow, you've gone so far. I know you've gone far. Kasi you have a goal. Manifest it. Manifest it na nandyan ka na sa gusto mong patutunguhan. And I wanted to tell you na you did great. Just be yourself and never forget about God. He's the reason why you're here. He blessed you with like a lot of people who like love you. He blessed you with wonderful people now supporting you right now. So never forget talaga na tumingin sa kung saan ka nang galing. Always keep your head down. Huwag kang talaga maging mayabang, kundi talaga sasabunutan kita. Always stay humble and loving, caring, kind to everybody. And always spread kindness and love to everybody. Don't forget that. Be a sunshine to a lot of people right there. And inspire. inspire talaga a lot of people kasi I know na nandyan ka for a purpose kasi God gave you that because He has this plans for you and I don't waste it kasi kapag na-waste mo talaga yan, lagot ka sa akin. And I really wanted to thank you din to my MOAs, my magulang sa Angie, my minions sa Angie dyan, lahat ng team Angie dyan. Thank you so much for being there with me. And di nyo talaga ako sinupuan at pinaglaban nyo ako hanggang dulo at saka nandyan pa rin kayo hanggang ngayon sa para sumuporta sa akin at nandyan pa rin kayo to help me then reach my dreams. And I am so glad and blessed na nandyan kayo palagi para sa akin. You guys are my blessings.
Angie, we are so proud of you. We wish you more success in life, especially dito sa bago mong journey in the outside world. Proud ka ayo, Miss Aimuha Dzai. But also, let us send our love to Angie in the comments down below. I expect to see the yellow hearts in the comments down below, guys, huh? Do it! Thank you for watching, mga kapamilya! Abangan ang iba pang exclusive at maiinit na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you!